What's up guys, welcome to our channel Tej Advice. In this video we will talk about how to install AVG Antivirus in Windows 10. We'll show you everything that how you can install AVG Antivirus in Windows 10 and what are the screen or the option you will get and what are the option you need to unselect if you do not want software to be installed along with AVG on your PC. Along with this, if you want to save all the file onto your D drive instead of C drive, then I'll show you how you can create a new folder and in that D drive folder you can save all the files. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. The first thing you need to do is to open your browser, like I have Google Chrome. If you have any other browser like Mozilla Firefox or Microsoft Edge Opera browser, so you can download this software from there as well. Type here, download AVG Antivirus. As here you can see, click on this free antivirus download for PC. Here click on free download. If you have any other browser like Mozilla Firefox, then as this AVG Antivirus file is downloading here on the right bottom side on Google Chrome, you'll see on the top right side on that upside down arrow, you'll see this file is downloading up there. So you just need to click and you can open this file. Just click on the file and it's opening. Here you can see user account control. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? Click yes. Now let me close this window. Right now it's trying to download all the file from the server of AVG. Alright, as you can see here, AVG Antivirus free setup, AVG Antivirus free. Here on the bottom side on AVG screen you can see yes, install AVG secure browser. If you want to install AVG secure browser, then you can leave this as it is. If you do not want to download AVG secure browser, unselect this option. And as I told you, if you want to save all the file onto your D drive instead of C drive, then you have to click here on customize. But before that, you need to create a folder on your D drive. Let me click on file explorer, this PC. As I have a C drive, if you have a D drive here like this, then you just need to click on that D drive, do a right click, create a folder, type the name AVG, that's all. Now click on customize. Here you can see the recommended protection comes up with the AVG. If you like to go with the recommended protection, you can leave it as it is. If you like to go with minimal protection, then you can click here. You can see few of the options unselected now. If you like to go with custom protection, on which you unselect few of the option and select few of them, then you can select that as well. Right now I'm selecting recommended protection and click here, three dots, click on this PC. Click on your drive, click on the folder, now select folder. As you can see here, it says C drive and AVG folder. So I just need to install on AVG folder, click on install. I like to show you everything that what you'll get if you are trying to install AVG Antivirus on your PC. So that's why I'm not skipping this part when AVG is installing on my PC. So watch the complete video so that you can understand what are the things you'll get if you are installing AVG on your PC. I think it's done. Okay, it's gonna install a few more other things here. Installation in progress. Alright, it's done. Click on continue. I do not want to click run first scan, so I'm clicking on cross. Here you can see it's still downloading and it's not finished yet. 99%, yeah, it's done now. Now as you can see, you have the protection, the computer protection. In computer protection, you get file, shield, scan any file, add it to or opened on your PC, behavior shield, warn you if any application behavior malicious, and the web protection, web and email protection, web shield, block web attacks and unsafe downloads, email shield, block unsafe email attachments, and I think few other things you'll get on AVG. If you like to go with computer scan, if you like to go with deep scan, you can select this. If you have connected a USB, external USB to your computer or DVD, then you can click here, USB DVD scan, file folder scan, performance scan, boot time scan. You can schedule the scan as well. In the journal, you have language update, check for update, notification, exception. If you want to add any program file folder not to be get scanned, then you need to add here, blocked and allowed app, password, create a password, personal and privacy information here, detection in this core defense for blocking malware in real time. If you like to go with high sensitive protection, then you can turn this on. Fix automatically, ask, enable cyber capture technology. These are the things you'll get in here. File shield, in file shield you'll get these options. Behavior shield, warn you if any application behavior maliciously. Web shield, blocks web attack and unsafe downloads. Enable web scan, enable HTTPS scans and the script scanning. Everything is showing here. If you want to block any malicious website, then you can add that website here. Select this, show and add the website. In email shield, you'll get these options. If you want a scan to be high sensitive, you can select from here. File folder, high sensitive, explorer, scan, boot time, everything you can select from here. And on the tool, you can see that do not disturb mode, silence AVG notification, pause window update. With the use of AVG, you can pause the window updates as well. Stop Windows update from slowing you down while you play. Automatically add new apps. It's gonna block those kind of things. Quarantine. The quarantine is an isolated space where you can safely store potentially dangerous file or send them to AVG Threat Lab for analyst. You can save here. If you see something, some kind of virus comes up on your PC, then you can send to AVG as well. File shredder. So that's all you'll get on AVG. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day.